If any white man in the world says, give me liberty or give me death, the entire white world applauds. When a black man says exactly the same thing, he is judged a criminal and treated like one.
The story of the Negro in America is the story of America. It is not a pretty story.
There are days when you wonder what your role is in this country and what your future is in it.
We need to take action, any kind of action, by any means necessary.
And the future of the country depends on that.